the Narukami. Centuries pass without change. Deep in the heart of the city stands the lofty abode of the Raiden Shogun. She looks down upon her realm, at mortal joys and woes, and sees a world lightning. She rules over the transients. Trivial yearning and petty passion. They vanish like a mist, but the Shogun pursues, unfettered and unperturbed, eternity.
Only through eternity are you closest to the heavenly principles. Lightning is eternal. The world is but shadow. Fantasy can only survive with an underlying reality. Reality is the stillness buried deep beneath the illusion. This is eternity. Torn to oblivion! Waking world, you seem woven from the stuff of dreams. All shall fade away.
ナルカミの国は幾千年も変わっておらぬ。家々と路地の集う場所、そこにライデン将軍は座しておる。そこから俗世の愛別陸を見下ろし、目に映すは刹那無常の風。四殿輝く稲光の力は種々幻の夢をも操る。無意味な執着も、無妙な渇望も、儚く消える白露を払い、将軍が追い求めるのは、無念無臭の永遠である。
永遠のみが、天理に最も近づけるでしょう。
意向のもと、属性は影の人。
幻とは浮世。本質にすがってこそ存在せしもの。静寂こそ本質。宝永の下に隠されし、永遠。
無我の境地。
塗るがうちにミルオの宮は夢と言わむ儚き陽もうつつとは見ず。